Hi guys, this is Muhammad Khan and welcome to MK Perfect Delights. Well, I bring KFC chicken popcorn into your kitchen today. I am going to show you how to make crispy KFC style popcorn chicken and finger licking good. Let's begin. My idea of showing you this recipe is very simple. I ensured that the ingredients are in most cases available in your own kitchen or your pantry. So let's get started with the recipe. In a medium bowl, add 500 grams chicken breast cube cut pieces, 1/4 cup milk, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 tablespoon vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon ginger paste, 1 tablespoon chili sauce, 1/2 teaspoon garlic paste. Mix well and cover with clear wrap. Keep it for marinate in the fridge for at least 1 hour. Preferable overnight, this will help tenderize the chicken pieces. Next step, to prepare the flour mixture, in a bowl add 1/2 cup corn flour, 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, and 1/2 teaspoon salt. Mix well and set it aside. After 1 hour, remove clear wrap. Add 1 egg in the marinated chicken before coating and mix well. First, I am coating this marinated chicken deep in the flour mixture. Shake off any excess flour mixture. For second coating, then dip chicken chunks into the cold water and then into the flour mixture. Shake off any excess flour mixture. Repeat until all the chicken chunks are covered. Time to fry chicken popcorn. The chicken popcorn oil temperature should be about 350 degrees. Be careful not to be crowd the fry pan. Fry until medium golden brown. Drop the popcorn chicken into the hot oil to fry. Let the popcorn chicken fry on medium heat. Repeat the same process with the remaining pieces of the popcorn chicken. Remove popcorn chicken from the oil and transfer on a wire rack to drain away excess oil. These popcorn chicken are absolutely ready, so I'm just going to serve them. If you want a chicken popcorn better than KFC, give this a try. Follow the recipe. If you like this recipe and you think it's an awesome taste in your mouth, subscribe to my channel for more great videos. Like this video and share with your friend. Until next time, take care. God bless everyone.